Any particular reason why you use your little finger rather than your ring finger like other side guitar?
Because the thing is, why do I use my pinky, right? Because, right, it's pretty obvious, I like to, these fingers have to be for have to be for chords. It's to, so I can use these three. And I find, because of that, when I play regular lead, I hardly use this finger at all.